Argentina around 1992. Eduardo used to work there for 6 months at a time, and he used to be a very familiar fixture in jazz clubs and jamming sessions. And one day, a friend of his who used to tour with him asked him to create a 16-period phrase that everybody could jam on top of. And so he created it. And later on, he decided to expand, to develop the theme that he had conceived that day. So, in a way, this is a recreation of the theme, but also the spirit of the jamming session, because we start with a very simple 16 period, and from there, it really merges into something else. Hope you like that. Thank you.